atmosphere, which was 72, 73. It was a struggle getting people to come to games.
Basketball really wasn't a big thing when I first came here.
We had Bill Worrell working with us. When I came over from Channel 2 to join the Houston Rockets, I had known Gene Peterson and Jim Foley for a long time. Gene Peterson had that magic voice. Gene was one of the best ever play-by-play guys. Jim knew every stat. He knew every rebound, every point scored.
It's Utah that game and a half with the Spurs, the Rockets, a half game back.
We used to call him a statistical wizard. Working with him was just an absolute pleasure.
And that first year in 1980 and 81, Calvin Murphy went off for 42 points.
Murphy with a jump shot, 34 points.
That game was one I'll never forget.
And what a super season it was in 85 and 86.
We had a lot of exciting games over the years, and the one that I remember was the Ralph Sampson shot against the Lakers.
Here goes Sampson underneath, and going underneath, it goes to Sampson.
And we had a lot of fun that time in the playoffs in Utah when the timekeeper forgot to turn the clock back on.
They're not even starting the clock! They haven't yet! They haven't started the clock! Oh, we got it! Something's
got to give here! Hakeem Olajuwon had one of the most dominating performances that I've ever seen. Houstonian, I was so proud to have back-to-back NBA championships for the city of Houston. That 22-game win streak was incredible.
It's all Goldberg. Goal! Steve Goldberg! 20 in a row, Gino! Oh, baby! 20 in a row!
Our last year together, that just kind of lifted our spirits. When we went through 22 games in a row to win, and I'll never forget it.
It was a real fun time to have worked as many years as we did for the same franchise. I'm so proud that I'm able to do this for such a great organization like the Houston Rockets.
I have been blessed for the opportunity to be in broadcasting here for 33 wonderful years. And I am very proud to have spent 33 years with you.
Thank you, Gene.
How sweet it is!